Warning, this video contains mild suggestive themes, mild language, blood, violence, use of tobacco, and exciting new ways to fight, die, and repeat. Viewer's discretion is advised.
Hey everybody, Random Nobody here, and welcome back to more Uncharted Drake's Fortune. Last time, we mowed down a bunch of guys and killed Mr. Laser Man several times over. And now we gotta finish saving Elena. So, and I guess to save Elena, we gotta jump in this pit. Nice. Let's open this pit. Silly, get out of there. Oh yeah, we met back up with Silly.
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
You didn't see what I saw, Sully. You didn't see what I saw. Bunch of freaking monster men. It's like, ooh, treasure. Oh, I don't like that treasure. Can we, like, stop it with the golden skulls? All right. Oh, wait, what? Oh, more treasure. Like I said earlier, no eye holes? Technically not a mask. If anything, it's just a really fancy bowl. I'd eat cereal out of that. Like, look at those convenient handles. Just gotta find, like, either shave off that nose or, like, find a table that the nose can fit into, you know? Alright. Anyways, let's go find Elena. We gotta save her from from becoming one of those monster men.
Oh man. Oh.
Should realize by now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons.
Every down contingency? There. How are we
no
get
heroics, please. Or I will kill her.
No. Good. I like
now,
those.
If you'll just hang tight, we'll be with you in a moment.
You're gonna go crazy.
Craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it!
Oh my God. Oh, it's a coffin.
Imagination.
Dude.
Navarro, that thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong. I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing. Cargue la statua. Cuidado! You are so pathetic. All of you, scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth to the right buyer?
That's a good point.
Oh no. What the hell is that?
God.
Run! Jesus, where are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left.
But how did they not ever die?
My God. If that thing gets off the island,
you gotta stop them. I'll cover you from here.
Sweet. I know what I gotta do. I'm almost out. I am desperately low on gun funds. Nope. Wait. What happened to my... There you go. Thank you. The worst death of all was my own because he flew. Don't go in the water, guys. Let's just go. Guys, come on. Be friendly. I mean, I've never done anything bad to you. Please heal faster. Okay. Elena, I'm coming! I can't get through these guys when they're all attacking me. No. Sully, I thought you were covering me. No. Sully! Where are you? I don't know how to run. And I can't shoot them because it'll take too much time. Oh, what the... Jeez. I just need to shoot-ski all of these duders. stop existing. Like, I can't tell you how much easier my life would be if you guys would stop attacking me. It's not a curse per se, it's more like a...
Oh my gosh. Did I literally just see that?
Oh wow. Genius.
Big brains over here, am I right?
So look at that. You later. Don't kill him. Oh, shoot, showdown. Ow. Okay, yeah, there's one. Okay, there's two. Come on, come on. No, 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 right. Oh, geez, that's not good. Come on. Come on, come on. Okay, I'm safe for now. Now I grab my guns. Wait, all my guns. Sweet. And I will... Showdown part two! One more. Yeah. All right, Eddie. Wait, no, not Eddie. You're Navarro. Hey, hey. Don't do that. That's very rude. Very rude, my dude. Ah, shoot, I'm out. Okay. Good, good, good.
No, no. I'm out of bullets.
Yep. Kinda thought that might happen. But I know what to do. When Navarro's not shooting, I will shoot. Damn it. I mean, dang it. That's one. Ah, oh, jeez. Not good. Jeez. Okay. Run, baby man, run. I will. No. Just the MKs, please. Just the MKs. Thank you. Phase two. Yep. One more. Okay. Cool. No. Guys, don't be breaking my guard. Okay. Uh-huh. Navarro, don't be rude. Come on, go back. No. Okay, good. Whew. Okay, so that's done. Phase two. Come on. We got this, Nate. Dang it. One and a half. Don't you do that. Okay. Okay. No. No. Okay, that's good. No! I peeked out when he peeked out. That's one down. Okay. What? No. What are you shooting at, dude? Okay, good. Okay. Stage one. Down. Stage two, soon to be in progress. No, stop. Okay. All right, take him down. Come on. Yeah, you're down. You're down. Okay. Sweet, hot diggity. Who's next? Oh, geez. Do not have me start off this whole sequence over. Good. Ow! Don't just stand there, Nate! Okay, that's one down. Two down. Oh, what the? It's just man. Okay, you are one down. Two down. Three down. Excuse me? Okay. No. You get your face down, please, sir. No, I didn't time it right. I was too bad, man. I will kill you, Navarro. Don't. Navarro was the laser man the whole time.
Oh, wait.
Come on, come on, peek up, peek up, come on! Navarro is waiting. Okay, guy from up here. Okay, there we go. I'll get you, Navarro. But I have a question. Do you have any secrets on your ship? Very necessary. Nope. Okay. Well, worth the try. Nowhere to hide now. No more goons. Supposed to use that on you.
Crap, now what?
You're mine. Gotcha. Yes! Yes! Best QTE. No. No. Yes, yes, yes! Beat him the heck up! Wait. Elena. I played this on easy mode? Elena. Oh! Elena. Wait, no, okay, good, good.
Can you stand?
I thought I was doing that on normal.
Okay, you alright?
Oh, Nate!
asshole.
Did you just step up, you ding dong? Sully!
Quite a day.
Yeah, yeah, save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
That's a shame we're leaving empty-handed, though.
Oh, well, you know, I did manage to save one small thing. Here, I thought you might miss this.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Sully! Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guys. Got us a boat.
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Oh, Sully!
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch.
Borrowed it off a couple of pirates who were too dead to care.
Hey. Oh my gosh.
Sorry you didn't get your story.
No, that's all right. There'll be other stories. You still owe me one.
I'm good for it.
You know what? For what it's worth, I think that was a pretty good start to a series. And I'm curious how they change things later on. One thing that I was kind of about is like how it really felt arcadey. I don't know. It just felt like, felt weird, you know? But it was a fun adventure. Funny guy, that Nate Drake. We made it out with gold. Dude. And Nate, you're ridiculous saying that we didn't get any money. I collected treasure all over the place. Like, come on. Kind of interesting. A little, kind of shorter than I thought it would be, but I guess. What, this was a PS2 game, wasn't it? Yeah, I think so. I guess it makes sense. Oh yeah, I played the remastered version. Pretty interesting story. The zombie monster freaker dudes, really weird. That kind of was weird. But the chase for the treasure, super exciting. The auto driving where I'm just shooting them. Oh man, that was so fun. And I'm really interested to see what else Naughty Dog has for this series. But with that, I'll leave you with the rest of the credits. And next time, we're gonna jump into the Inferno. See you then.